Catch full. So you thought I was going to throw the jacket? I remember you people, you are funny. You people, of course you know this suit is not mine. It's common knowledge. What would I be doing going to a shop to buy a suit that looks like this? Why? It's not mine. As a management, come and put this suit up. It might get a damage. Please put it up. But you people have survived. You've met me now when I have seen things, traveled. You should have met me at campus. You rich men who are here busy ordering for water in room temperature. You would not have even ordered for water. You decide you want something dangerous. Because of who I was at university. I remember we used to be like the five musketeers. We are five girls. Zipora was our search engine. You know what a search engine, as in Zipora was like the kind we used to ask, where is it happening now? We are like, okay, we are going to go to Buddies. Like, no, Buddies, Wednesday. It's 8 o'clock, Buddies. Because now, happy hour ended at 7 o'clock. They are now, and now maybe we can go to Mama Gloria's in Wandegea. They are serving right now, katogo of cassava and beans. And then on the side, if you stay for a long time, they give you avocado and popcorn afterward. As in, we knew all the places that had good things at campus. We had all the knowledge that we needed. We had Kireya, who was our ride. Half one had Corona, James Corona, Musinguzi pickup. And we even had backups. Why are you laughing? Were you there? Musinguzi pickup. And then he had backup. We had Tumngeba's ambulance and Odoch patrol. So you'd be there in traffic jam and pass, wee, and we park at Arzawadi and get out to go out. And you'd think we are going to hospital. We managed. Then we had Sylvia. Sylvia was like the brains who used to do coursework for us. You know the kind that takes down notes anytime. Did you have that classmate that used to write down bullets, notes, even in a mathematics class? As they are speaking, it's like, she makes a star and puts X, star, solution. But they are making notes as if in economics. You would meet that girl, Kreya, and you're asking for directions. And as you're talking to her, she's writing down notes. And you're wondering, I'm just asking for directions. She was just used to taking down notes. Everything needed to be taken down as a note. Everything. And then she used to write down, she would know, this day we know that maybe if Arzawadi opens, fat boys will close at this time. Who remembers Arzawadi? Kunga Arzawadi happened. Yamawe. What happened? What happened to Arzawadi? Kubiz came. Webare mngana. Yee, Kubiz came. At least Kubiz came. And then she would write all the lists of, if you want this, see, then you do this. Then you do this, see, then you do. Then we had Annabelle. Annabelle, the beautiful girl, who was our passport. We were all beautiful by association. Actually, as a matter of fact, if we marched into a club and we marched the five of us and we were like, they are not beautiful, be like, who? Have you seen her? Udoru Kiria, we are like, have you seen her? We are beautiful. She was beautiful for the five of us. She was our passport. We would get anywhere with her because she was beautiful. So I was beautiful by association. And we managed, we went out. We had a blasting game. We would have a... This is intention. So these are the people who are serving. The people who are serving, you are like, now I know why you people are ordering like a problem. Madam, stand up straight. Come, Kuroza, who told you to pass? Come. Mawe, come, I'm not the one who brought you. Name and Facebook. Name and Facebook.
Samsung.
You're Samsung? No, if it's, don't go, my dear, they pay you at the end of the night. They might say you didn't support the act on stage. So did you know it was a comedy show when they said you were ushering? What? And then you wore a Wonder Buddha. Do you know how hard that is? And she's in high heels. I said, when I grow up, I want to be like you. It's okay, you can walk. Look, when she was coming, when I said, come here, she came anyhow. When I said, go back, because she knew we were watching the back view. Leka! Leave me alone, she here. Couldn't you just walk back the way you had come? Did you have to improve your back view? And but she's, you want to tell me that you're taking any order from that table, really? Nothing. Leave them alone. Leave them. Find other excuses.